These are the official social media handles for information on Corona. I request you to donate to the PM CARES Fund for the welfare of our nation. More information at the end of this video.
As we all are aware of the coronavirus pandemic that has started to affect thousands of people in India, and India is already observing a nationwide lockdown to prevent it from spreading everywhere. All non-essential services are off the grid for now, but a lot of us still need to go out every day to provide essential services. Be it bank officials, shopkeepers, vegetable merchants, newspaper vendors, or the solid waste carrying personnel, everyone is still at risk of getting infected. Even you, me, and all the ordinary citizens of people of India are at risk whenever we go out for buying groceries or food items. Luckily, Government of India has come to our rescue. Arogya Sethu, a mobile app which is developed by the National Informatics Center that comes under the Ministry of Electronics and Information Technology, Government of India. This is developed to connect essential health services with the people of India in our combined fight against COVID-19. The app is aimed at augmenting the initiatives of Government of India, particularly the Department of Health, in proactively reaching out to and informing the users of the app regarding the risks, best practices, relevant advisories pertaining to the containment of COVID-19. So in this video, we will know more about this app. This is Sarvesh Mnau and you're watching Sarvesh Mnau YouTube channel. Come on, let's start. Arogya Sethu app is a coronavirus tracking app that uses data provided by users and both Bluetooth and location generated social graph to track if one has come close to anyone who could have tested COVID-19 positive.
कोरोना संक्रमण का फैलाव रोकने में मदद करने के लिए आरोग्य सेतु मोबाइल ऐप जरूर डाउनलोड करें, दूसरों को भी इस ऐप को डाउनलोड करने के लिए प्रेरित करें.
The Indian government has just released an application Arogya Sethu to track infections more actively and more accurately. Another essential thing to note here is that as the app is based on location and users data, to make it work properly, the app requires more data from different locations. This is pretty similar to how Google Maps detects whether there's a traffic jam in some area based on location data. Using Bluetooth technology, the Arogya Sethu app tries to determine the risk if one has been near a COVID-19 infected person, that is within 6 feet of distance, by scanning through a database of known cases across India. And using location information, it determines the location one is in belongs to the infected areas based on the data available. Apart from the main tracker feature, the app will let you take a quick symptom test to check if you have matching symptoms and also has a complete list of helpline numbers across the country. It also gives alert notifications if you come even unknowingly in the vicinity of an infected person. There is also a Twitter feed that keeps showing all the latest tweets of Ministry of Health inside the app itself. On the time of the first installation, you will be asked to select a language and allow permission to use Bluetooth and GPS for tracking data. Then a mobile number will be required to authenticate your entry. After that, some personal data are collected. Arogya Sethu app will help you stay alert about coronavirus information as well as notify you if you possibly cross paths with someone who is infected with the virus. The stated purpose of this app is to spread awareness and to connect essential health services to the people of India. This app will augment the initiatives of Department of Health to contain the risks of COVID-19 and sharing the best practices and advisories. This app is an updated version of an earlier app released by the Government of India called Corona Kavach, which is now discontinued. Arogya Sedu crossed 5 million downloads within 3 days of its launch, making it one of the most popular government apps in the world. Arogya Sedu is currently available in 11 languages: English, Hindi, Telugu, Kannada, Malayalam, Tamil, Punjabi, Bengali, Oriya, Gujarati and Marathi, and expected to be available in more languages soon. The app is available on the Play Store for Android and on the App Store for iOS, and is the most trending app in India now. I have given official links to the app in the right description right below, and also as the first comment in this video. This is Zavesh Mraw signing off from Sarvesh Mraw YouTube channel. Like, share, subscribe and hit the bell icon right below to get notification first from my channel. Thank you.
These are the official social media handles for information on Corona. I request you to donate to the PM CARES Fund for the welfare of our nation. Name of the account: PM CARES. Account number: 2121PM202022. IFSC code: SBIN 0000691. SWIFT code: SBININBB104. Name of bank and branch: State Bank of India, New Delhi Main Branch. UPI ID: PM CARES@SBI. You can also donate on pmindia.gov.in using following methods: debit cards and credit cards, internet banking, UPI, Beam, Phone Pay, Amazon Pay, Google Pay, Paytm, MobiQuick, etc., RTGS or NEFT. Donations to this fund will be exempted from income tax under Section 80G.
Thank you.